Hi, I'm Vuko. These are my half-naked friends, and we're going to be enjoying the shower scene from the movie Psycho. I'm not wearing a shirt. Sweet Hitchcockian murder shit. You should know that someone that has that much taxidermy is not okay. That's Norman Bates.
He loves his mother, though. A lot.
Oh, it's one of those kind of movies.
Yeah, we've got some voyeurism happening here.
Is that his mom?
Look at that, bro!
Yeah, that's his mom.
Is his mom?
Is he his mom?
Look at that.
Have you seen this movie?
Yes, I know.
He is his mom.
He is
his mom! My butt is so wet.
Was there a shower?
Just my butt.
Just
his butt.
My butt.
Oh, wait. There's his butt. Oh, the boobs. When the boobs went.
So that's still Norman, right?
Yes, that's still Norman Bates.
Wait, so he saw her naked and then he got squirrely?
Well, it makes him uncomfortable.
He's got issues.
Like, he wants to look at it, but he doesn't want to look.
It's wrong, and he knows it's wrong, but he wants to do it anyway.
It's like when I eat donuts for breakfast.
Yeah, exactly, same concept. He's going to get his kill costume.
Okay.
He's going to dress up like his mom. Wig and all.
Wig and all.
Titties and all.
He's very convincing.
Let's go. I didn't even take a shower.
And then die.
She robbed her boss of all this money?
She did.
So she's a piece of shit.
Wait, did all this happen already?
Yeah, this is the shower scene.
Oh. Woo! Huh? Look at him calf.
They showed her knees. What year is this?
It's just like Amish.
They showed her knees.
Oh, it's so hot! I just turned it right on my face.
Water never comes out hot, ever.
Right?
Oh my god.
Oh,
okay. Oh yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, here we go. Oh yeah.
It's hard to defend yourself when you're wet.
She's just staring.
Where do I go? Please stop.
Where do I go?
What is she thinking about something?
Did I turn the oven off? Boobies! She's miming! Now we have to buy a new shower curtain.
That is a really good place to kill somebody forensically.
That is.
I mean, there's still a dead body now.
And the water is still running. His water bill is going to be outrageous.
Why did he kill her?
And there's the money on the nightstand that she stole that she'll never get to enjoy.
Because she made him feel something in his tinker.